Welcome. This is Paula Chafee Scardamelli of DiviningTheMuse.com with your Monday tarot message from the Muse for the week of November 19th. And for those of you living in the States, happy Thanksgiving. Okay, the theme for the week is the Queen of Cups. Cups, you remember, has to do with the element of water, with heart, feelings, emotions, dreams, intuitions. It's all those watery, fluid things in our lives. And the Queen, of course, is the one who has power. She's consort to the King and partner with. And she's the one, though, that has her hand in more things. She's more in connection with people and the events rather than delegating. And she's very nurturing with what she does, especially the Queen of Cups. She's very concerned about people's feelings. She's very empathizes with them and so forth. So the theme for the week is, how are you the queen of your creativity? How do you stay in touch intuitively with your work and empathetically with your customers and clients? The focus for the week is the Two of Swords. Remember, swords is the element of air, of mind, thoughts, attitudes, and beliefs. So the focus for the week is on making a decision. How do you make decisions? Are you constantly weighing pros and cons, trying to keep things in an even balance? That's a sign of Libra. Or are you trusting your intuition and instinct, this moon here, and indicated by the scarf over the eyes? So this week, let's look at how we work at decision making. Are we letting making a decision hang us up because we're unwilling to trust our instincts? The action for the day is the Seven of Wands. Wands is the element of fire, of spirit, creativity, career, work. And you see this figure standing in a doorway between this space or reality and the next, and then the other wands arrayed below, kind of looking up at him. So this week, your action is to be the leader, to step up into leadership, into being recognized, into taking a leading role in your work. Be the expert and accept that responsibility. And then finally, a lovely gift, a major arcana card today. This is the Magician. And of course, the Magician is the one who can move from idea into physical reality. So that opportunity, that gift this week, look for that way of taking that idea you've had and manifesting it in physical form. So as we look at the story for today, we've got quite a variety or a more complete picture. The only suit in the minor arcana we're missing is the coins. So this week, think about the theme is really how you have that sense of confidence about how you are intuitive and creative with your work, and how you use that to be very empathetic and nurturing for your clients. Then look at how you make decisions this week. Are you constantly back and forth with this is right and this is wrong, and how am I going to balance what makes the most sense when we need to trust our instincts? Then look at, take action this week to step into the spotlight, to be the expert and practice your expertise, to take a leading role in your area or your field. And then look for the gift of taking that wonderful, magical idea and turning it into physical form. And this is Paula Chafee Scardamelli of DiviningTheMuse.com, wishing you divine musings.